National identity is the matters because those individuals who perceive themselves to be exclusively national, if you're exclusively English or exclusively Dutch, tend to conceive the European Union as ruled by foreigners. That is to say, something external that should be resisted in the name of national culture or national sovereignty. And so in every European country, there is a debate about what it means to be Portuguese or English or Scottish or German. And that debate is absolutely crucial to the future of Europe, because Europe and the European Union is about authority conducted jointly with the member states rather than exclusive national self-determination. So national identity is absolutely crucial to the European Union, and many would argue, and I would count myself among those, it's just as important or even more important than the sense of whether one is benefiting economically or losing economically from trade and European integration.